Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids of all ages, welcome back to the show with your host of the most, Mr. Ram. Now, it is sadly probably the final episode of DC, LEGO DC Super Villains. Now, I love this game. I absolutely love it. It is sad to see it go, but do not worry. Probably after this gameplay, I'll probably do some live streams where I try and complete some of the side quests, you know? Get a full.
People of Metropolis and Earth, I, Lex Luthor, have rid you of Darkseid and his fire planet. In payment for my services as Earth's protector, I shall only demand a title of, say, Emperor. Oh dear, you're forgetting. All your favorite heroes are gone.
That is the only way to travel.
What's up, nerd?
Hey there. I was just telling the crowd here of the noble sacrifice you made.
No, he wasn't.
Are you going to come quietly?
You're arresting me?
You're an escaped criminal, remember?
Well, what about the rookie?
Rookie played a big hand in saving the planet.
Yeah.
Then didn't deliberately leave us marooned halfway across the galaxy.
Rookie engaged in criminal activities. Like a pro.
And that's it. You don't get a chance to make a better choice, Batman? We need to be better than that. You could join us and help make a real difference.
Or you...
No!
Yes, you could join us and have a lot more fun.
Don't tell me I have to decide. No! Oh, son of a biscuit! No! There probably will be different outcomes then. I hate this so much. I love some of the superheroes, but I love the villains more. I'm sorry. No. Oh, fudge. I have to play this game.
So, Lex, as you can't be trusted at all, maybe we should ask the rookie to be our new boss.
I suggest we talk about this back at the base.
I hate it when I'm right.
Yes! Oh, that's it? Oh. That's it? Are you joshing me? Oh my god. Well, hot dang. I'm upset because one, I'm gonna put this. It's gonna probably go at the end of the last episode. Well, what you're seeing is the final episode, but what I recorded was the last episode. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. This game was incredible. Oh my gosh, I love this game. I'm so sad it's over. This is one of my favorite games. I think I've played on the channel in a long time. Other than Breath of the Wild that came for the Switch. But I absolutely love Lego. I love what when Lego produces a game. Like, if you guys don't know, I've loved Lego since I was a child. And once Nintendo introduced the DS, right off the bat, I bought Lego Batman. And I loved it! Absolutely thrilled that I had it. I played it at least 5 times. Because I loved the story. I loved how it was. But now that Lego Batman and this game were the only games I've ever played of Lego. I played Star Wars and other things back in that, but I've never done, like, they weren't so personal to me. This game in particular, though, is my favorite. Like, probably one of my favorite. That I've ever played. Now, I rarely finish games on this channel. Some are not light, but some are light. This is up with, like, Super Mario 3D Land. I absolutely love Super Mario 3D Land. It was my favorite, but this had a whole new ballpark to it. I got to create my own character. And it was incredible. Now, like, I don't know, this, again, like, I love this game, I'm so sad it's over. Like, all of this game was so much fun. Even, I've had my moments where I was just like, oh, the physics, a few things could be tuned, like, switching from character to character, switching from powers, like, if they had different buttons, that would be great. Not everything being the same button. But in all honesty, this game in my book is like 10 out of 10. I recommend you play this game. One, you get to customize your own superhero or villain. You get to like fight along Joker's crew and Batman's crew. That's incredible. Like, hot dang. Ooh, Christopher Evans. They got him? Nice. I don't know who that is. but, like, again, let me know in the comments below who is your favorite superhero or villain. Favorite superhero is Batman. Favorite supervillain is Joker. A lot of my favorite supervillains are in the Batman series. Law one. God, I'm so sad it's over. Now again, you'll see me playing this game. I'll play this game more. Maybe I'll do one more episode. Maybe in the darn near future. Just wrapping up some things. And probably, I don't have every single character unlocked, but I'll try and get some of the side quests done. Or do some things. Maybe I'll goof around on a live stream. Who knows? But dang. Oh, hello. This game is dedicated to the loving memory of Poppy Rocket Ellis Kneeling. Who is that? Oh, hello. Yeah. Scarecrow and Batman? Is there more? Why Scarecrow and Superman? Oh, it's a race. Where am I? Where am I heading? Like, why? Why Scarecrow and Superman? That's so random. Scarecrow was one of my favorite supervillains in Batman. Ooh, I forgot how to play. No. What is this leading to? Start the Justice League story? Oh, there's more! Yes, sirree! I almost spilled something.
But even an intergalactic bounty hunting stud of a biker like me gotta pay bills. And my client be paying a serious tankload of creds. Now if I'm right, the Justice Dweebs just got back to their stupid space tower. And you're all like, but Lobo, where have they been? Why have we been playing with bad guys? Where's our main man, Batman? Well, they've been doing time in apocalypse, which sounds pretty sweet. You got lava fields. Population of pure maniacs and the big old bad dark side running the whole show. Anyway, those Justice Leaguers got dumped slap bang in the middle of all this after being duped by them Earth 3 crime syndicate chiefs. Bats, the fishy one, and the space cop with the green ring ended up in Granny Goodness's orphanage. So you'd be thinking that sounds like a pretty nice place to hang out, sipping milk and cookies. Wrong! That old bag is one straight up hard as nails granny. So them Justice Boys, well, they wake and they see nothing but pretty wool patterns. And you say, Lobo, maybe old granny gone soft and whipped them up some ill-fitting sweaters. Wrong again, sunshine.
Reminds me of the place my grandmother used to live in.
Why, yes, my dear. Your new granny. Welcome to Granny Goodness's happiness home. Get comfortable, boys, because you're never leaving.
Happiness? I'm out. Let's get out of here before she tries to knit us matching jumpers.
Oh gosh. I thought it a sewing machine! Yay! Oh, you can't destroy it. And free play mode. I need to be Captain America. Oh. Let me try that again. I don't remember the Let me try it again. Oh my goodness. My gosh. Okay. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be a while. Why? Okay. Why is the button not the press? Let me try that again. Okay, I'm getting frustrated. I could make the bat thing fly. Oh my goodness. Here we go again. I gotta... Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna pause this when I can get back to what I need to do. Okay, I'm an idiot. I just need to tap A. Rookie mistake. I am so darn sorry. Get all the studs. Alright, I need to make this now. That's easy. Oh, don't you fly away? What? Wait, what? Look at them! How'd he get up there? I'm having such a fun time. Oh, they did, don't worry. But, let's just say, when I was a young lad, I would not listen. Almost choked on my spit.
Ah, a garbage chute. This could be our ticket out of here.
If oh, really? Let me try.
Stand still while I fix this.
Now let me try to build this. Aquaman, I need to switch. Thank you very much. No, you fool, I don't want you. I am Aquaman, Iron Man, Green Lantern. Squat the bug. Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. 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 Leave me alone. Oh, goodness. Haha! She smiled like, yeah, I got found.
Once the Justice League is a really ticked off rail, she only goes and totally loses it. I mean, she's a real chip off the old block. When I'll end the days with them IVs of hers, only that, he got the smarts. He's kept her looking at his big old black cape and not the big old lump of Jeep goodness lard on the floor. Whoops! Boom! Right into old Granny's kitchen wall.
Well, dang, Granny's gonna be pissed.
She's gonna be so dang mad. That Grail will be scrubbing pots for an eternity. Anyhow, them boys take the opportunity to leave and let her try to explain the whole mess. Ditching out on the washing up, too. My kind of guys.
Hmm. Oh, dang. You know what? Should I have another episode? You know what? I'll have another episode. Just for the heck of it. Am I out of my drink? Yes, I am. Oh, God. There's strong stuff at the bottom. Strong stuff at the bottom. Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. Hey Siri. Sorry, I had to pause it. I got a phone call. Anyway, I think it's a perfect place to wrap it up here. There'll probably be at least one more video, maybe. But who knows? Anyway, thanks for watching, and as always, with those eyes, I'll catch you next video. Have a great night. See ya! Bye-bye. Bye-bye.